Barris there. Goes a little wider. Hunter now. Opens it up a little bit at the face. Norton's got a lot to do. Out the back, trying to run onto it with Scott. Got it off here to Smith. Smith around the body really quickly. Good kick. Dogs get one. So Bailey Smith quickly onto the boot. Realised pressure was coming, and Adam Simpson is now caused some concern by that.
Dogs were able to create the turnover. The Eagles looking for that perfect kicking game and just not finding it. And once the turnover came, there were options galore for the Western Bulldogs inside forward 50. And Bailey Smith finishes it beautifully. He is having a wonderful game. Up to 20 disposals.
Here's Hearn again. This time he goes low and hard down the middle. Plenty of speed on that ball. Jones with a bit of a no-looker handball. Cole couldn't control it. Taken away by Treloar. Treloar looking for Norton. Did well, McGovern got it there, knocked it down. Wallace likewise. Excellent to Norton. Gives a little handball back now. And another one. Well done, Vandermeer to Hunter. Hunter to Bailey Smith. Dribbles it along the ground.
Well, fumbles absolutely hurt you because it just invites the pressure. It allows the opposition to close down your space. A fumble in the middle of the ground for the Bulldog, for the West Coast Eagles, but just how clean the Dogs are with hand. And you called it, PT, they just don't think. It's instinct.
Yeah.
It just releases the next player, but it makes it really easy to play against if you know your teammate is just going to fire it off.
Through the middle of Optus Stadium, floats a kick inside 50. Barras sets himself against Norton. Bruce at ground level, off to Smith, gets a look. Can he finish? Yes, he can. Bailey Smith gets his second for the term, and once again, the Dogs lift and respond to the challenge. Margin back out to 25 points. So Bailey Smith with his second for the term. Up to 21 touches and a couple of goals. Bontempelli's got 21 and a couple as well. They've been outstanding.
Smith gets the goal, but I want you to watch Aaron Norton. First of all, just clever, protects his teammate Cody Waitman there.
Pretended he was trying to mark.
Yep, and then straight away, BT, he goes and creates that contest that provides the crumb for the Dogs, and Bailey Smith gets the goal. Well done, Aaron Norton. Great.